This video shows you how to create a report with pages using the Qlik Excel Add-in. You can add a field or straight table with a single dimension to create different filtered worksheets. To get started, the Excel Add-in must be installed in your instance of Microsoft Excel. This is generally done by your Microsoft 365 administrator, or you can install it yourself for testing purposes using side loading. Click the Qlik icon in the Home ribbon to activate the add-in and log in to your Qlik Cloud tenant using your credentials. In the Space field, choose the Qlik Cloud Analytics space containing the app you want to connect the template to, and then select the app in the drop-down menu. When done, click Save. Now, let's populate the report with the charts. First, add the total sales and margin KPI chart. Next, include the top 5 customers bar chart and the sales trend combo chart. When done, let's add pages to the report. Click on the Levels and Pages, and then click Add Page. Search for the field you want to use to create your pages. In this case, we select the Region field. Select the checkbox if you want to add a tag with the value of the field related to the worksheet inside the active cell. Then click Add. The tag is added to the selected cell. It is also added to the worksheet label. Now, use Excel formatting features to create a custom report title. When finished, download the preview to see the result. As you can see, the report you've created contains a worksheet for each distinct value in the field you've used, in this case, region. Data in each worksheet is filtered by the related value of the field. Now you can save your report template to use in the reporting section of the Qlik Sense app. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.